desperate to help self-definition. I'm trying to get us to abandon that terminology and say something inconsistent. By students, encouraged by staff, and inspired by colleagues. I'm speaking to a group of them, broadcasting my despair, but I hear no response. I'm sorry I was not here to hear your whole testimony. I'm listening now. I'm not sophisticated, but simple, concentrated, and friendly. I'm not well trained in this way, nor always curious and want to help others. I'm a little bit afraid that it might sound noisy to you. I'm a fan of art, especially interested in the Renaissance period, and I myself love drawings, water, and oil paintings. I'm never afraid of facing challenges and difficulties. Visitor.